working this corner. If a Pacquiao Broner, you're working a corner of a fighter, right?
Not.
Oh, you don't have anybody on this card?
I'm helping Jap Tipura.
Okay.
The WB interim champion. He's fighting for an undercard of money.
Let me ask both of you guys. How many Pacquiao fights have you guys been to so far in your life?
All of his fights. Since he's here in America, I've been there to his
16
fights.
16 years?
Yeah.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
What has been his biggest win, do you think? His most impressive victory?
Is Ricky
Hatton was impressive. Yeah. Kodo.
Oh, you're talking about knockout, right?
No, most impressive win.
Not impressive win when he win against the legend Oscar De La Hoya.
That is true. That was the transfer to guard from Manny became a superstar.
I like the one at Koto and Margarito. And Margarito.
Yeah. Out of all of Manny's...
Too much punishment right there.
Manny's fought Mayweather. Yeah. He's fought Koto. He's fought Shane Mosley. Where do you put Adrian Broner and his opponents? Top one, top five, top three?
Adrian Broner is a good fighter.
Four-time champion.
We respect him, but in terms of ability, you know, I think Broner is just like... Top five.
Manny Pacquiao, you've seen him run, both of you guys, you ran with him. He's not running like he's 40, he's running like he's 28.
Always the same.
Why? What's the secret? How does he do it?
Well, he's very, you know,
working hard.
I work hard, I'm not gonna be fast like Pacquiao.
He eat good food, you know, that's the
rice and fish.
Yeah.
So if I ate that, I'll be
nutritious food every time. No junk foods.
Balut?
No balut.
No balut, no good.
Yeah.
No.
Only Caldereta.
Manny Pacquiao's son, you've been training. Tell us about Manny's son. What's his name?
Jimwell Junior
Pacquiao. Future champion. Looks just like his dad. Moves like his dad. Does he hit like his dad?
It's a bloodline, man. It's a bloodline.
The power,
he hits so hard.
He hits
so
hard.
When you have kids like that, if he see you're the idol, right? So when your son see you, he's gonna follow you.
So if Junior wanted to take boxing seriously, can he be a champion? If he wanted, he can be a champion?
Yeah, he can be a champion.
Can he and Manny fight on the same card?
Hey man, you never know.
That'd be sick.
Yeah.
I like that.
Okay.
Maybe, you know.
Let me ask last thing to end this interview. Manny Pacquiao, Mayweather 2. What do you guys think? Good fight?
Good fight.
First, there's Adrian Broner. You can't talk about the next fight.
Not yet, but I think this fight is fixed already, so...
He means that it's set up, that it's already in place.
I understand what you said.
This is a setup already. Pacquiao gonna win. Mayweather 2 gonna happen.
It's gonna be knockout.
Mayweather 2 gonna happen.
And what happens in that fight?
In that fight, I think Pacquiao has the biggest advantage because Mayweather he didn't fight for a long time. He fought that guy is not a fighter.
He looked good against Tenshin. He looked good. He destroyed him.
He's a baby, man. He's not a boxer.
Tenshin is not a fighter. Different. He's not a fighter. Different. You know.
He's a kick by 30.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, shit.
Rodel.
But in the fight, Mayweather too, man, it's be a good fight.
Tell people where to follow you on Facebook.
Follow me on Facebook, Rodel Mayol Boxing.
And Instagram.
Instagram also, Rodel Mayol Boxing.
And so, MGM Boxing.
MGM Boxing, please support Manny Pacquiao, Broner. It's a good fight.
Where do they follow? Where do you follow you?
Bernie Torres.
Bernie Torres.
Bernie Mac.
Bernie Mac. You're only Filipino named Vernon. Why is that?
Bernie Mac.
I don't know. My mom put that, so
she liked the name. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned.
Facebook
report.com.
Thank you, Ellie.
Reporting. Yeah.